Has success spoiled the dead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How so?
Well, it looks pretty rotten to me, doesn't it?
So how has it changed you?
Well, I was noticing the other night, for instance, that when I'm going through pistachios, opening pistachios, that the hard to open ones, I don't bother with them anymore. Who's got time?
Good point.